It really is
you, isn't it? Yeah. I found him wandering around outside. He's trying to have a piss left, to be honest. We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman. Thank you. Trouble does tend to follow in his wake. Excuse me, you were the fuckers who buggered it up if you're a scientist. Yep, you are. Okay, all right. Look at this shit fly now. Yeah. Installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Stop being a cougar, Freeman.
There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive.
Well, not really. You did. Jeopardize
everything we've worked for.
Don't worry, he's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This
do
is
I get a choice?
We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
Careful there.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civics.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay.
Bloody hell, can we hurry this up? Thank you. Ooh.
Here we go. Damn it, get it off me! Lamar! There you go. I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not.
Why'd you get one of them?
She's de-beaked and completely.
Where's my fucking pistol?
The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up.
You're gonna let it on your head?
There. No! No!
Careful. I'll get it.
Those are quite fragile! Oh,
Jesus.
Fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Slip into your suit now.
Okay, I'm gonna make you all wait again. Come on. Mad at me for not moving. Now.
Time to suit up, Gordon.
Okay, there we go. That's the first moon. Boom.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do. I've made a few.
I know you go back and forth to here, so I'm gonna fuck up your day by doing this.
Now let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility.
Oh dear. Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
You didn't even. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Before she can walk through. Let's bugger up our day. Go on, walk.
Well, come on. Dr. Cleaner's waiting.
I can't unplug it. Okay.
You position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word.
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
Okay, Eli!
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our...
It's a Schneider Frame!
...straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
You're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Can I get enough?
Let's see. The master's field.
You're gonna die, bitch.
Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, yeah, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. No, fiddlesticks. What now?
Doctor.
Yeah. Excellent. Come on.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Oh.
Gordon.
Yay. Wonder how long I can make a cook in there. I know. I'm waiting for it to fry to a crisp, mate. Oh, go on then.
Very good. Final sequence. Commencing. Now.
I can't look.
Put your hand outside it. Go on. Put your hand outside it. She is dead, Doctor!
Well, did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc!
Thank goodness.
It's not gonna go well for me, though, is it? That'd be too easy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
By flipping a fucking switch!
Right you are.
Barney could have done that. Don't praise me when
MIT education really pays for itself.
Thank you for all fucking
right,
yeah.
Your turn.
Christ.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you
I knew it was only Barney that I could fucking relate to in this game. Or Morgan could relate to, or whatever.
Excellent.
Why can't I walk out? I should be able to walk out of this.
One.
Barney, you get me, right? Okay, now I shouldn't. You're not going to congratulate Barney when he does it, though, are you?
Best of luck in your future endeavors.
Also, it's already flipped, so...
The
frickin' head humper! Ooh, pretty. Hello? Oh my god, there's an alien! There's an alien behind you! Alex, there's an alien! Alex, there's an alien! Alex, there's a fucking... Hello.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
How are you? Hitler. There's an alien behind you! Hello! Who the fuck are you?
Gordon Freeman.
I thought it's oh yeah, it's not Morgan Freeman, is it? Drowning, oh god. I'm behind you!
Shut it down, shut it down!
Hello. Right, I'm off now because you've probably alerted the guards. Right. Yeah. Thought you might have. So, through here? Yes. You can't come with me, sorry. Sorry, but you... No? Okay, you're gonna try anyway, fine. Good luck to you. Don't know why I closed that door, they can just go over. Chuck me in a crowbar.
Hey, Gordon.
Hello.
The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that.
Right.
Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right?
Why I can do this? Oh,
it's
I'm in
a dangerous
suit.
Route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can.
Actually, wait. It's not on my head. Why can my eyes do this? There's something wrong with my eyes. I've got this fucking Jarvis display when I look at things closely.
Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
See ya. There you go. About fucking time I could kill one of you. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's not that way. Bloody hell, these loading screens. Oh, okay, so. Never mind, you can actually go back into a loading. That was a stupid mistake of mine. By the way, there's a really cool part in this game, like, at the end, though. Oh! Whoa!
They'll be looking for you now. You'd better run. There's nothing else you can do here.
Alright. I mean, there probably is, but sure, whatever.
Get going.
I am! Shut up! Right out. What button is it? Two. It's two. Yeah, you guys are a lot easier to kill than those other army people. Oh shit, hang on. Idea. Shit. Yesterday was easy, happiness came on with a lot of cigarettes, cause I can't get no sleep. There's never another TV there. Oh, fuck her off. Oh, shit, now where? Aha, through here. Okay, in there. Gotta swim, boy! Oh, Oh my god, it's an alien.
Guess those sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
this is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, you're an alien.
Look out for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going.
Yo, Vortigaunt friend, I don't know. Don't trust you. Last time you tried to kill me. I know you give me gifts and shit. Some that even helped me. Like, massively. But. Who the fuck is Jack? I'm not Jack. My name's Gordon, or if you get confused, Morgan. Because Morgan Freeman's a hell of a lot better than Gordon Freeman, in my opinion, anyway. Hello. Well, that was a quick way to do it. Hello. Oh, these are back. Come on then. No. Where the fuck am I going? Where the fuck am I going? Manhacks? Oh no. I remember manhacks. They are fucking annoying. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw it up there and then I'm gonna blow it up. Oh God. Okay, 3 out of 45. Light a cigarette, cause I can't get no sleep.
Over here.
What?
Keep going, friend. That station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through.
Fine.
Keep the railway alive.
Fine by me. Oh, excuse me. Ooh. Oh god. Get down. Fucking hell. Can I load from somewhere? Auto save. Where was that? Okay. That wasn't too far back. Right. Get that. And wait till they actually throw it on TNT down. On fire, now we go. God, get through the fucking. There we go. Where the fuck am I going now? Oh, through there, okay. Uh-oh. Oh my god, yes, I wanna do this, I wanna do this. Right. No, no, no. Right. Can they explode them on their self? Just by attacking it. No. Okay. Oh, bloody hell. Under the sea and down the sea. Under the sea and down the sea. Downwards wetter, downwards better. Take it from me. Get behind cover again. Right, I remember this puzzle. This puzzle is easy as piss. Which, by the way, is very easy. Piss is very easy. Just get your dick out. Or if you are a lady, you sit on the toilet and push from your frontal area part. Why did I just... Okay, sure, why not? Why the fuck not? By the way, when I said push from your frontal area apart, that's because both genders. Not because, I don't want to say the word fanny or vagina. By the way, fanny, if you're American, in English, is when you basically say, oh, please don't tell me I did that the fucking wrong way. Not what I meant. Not what you say, even. Is what you say for arse. So when you say, I've made a fanny out of myself, really, you're saying you're a pussy in our country? Which is why we always go, ha! An Aunt Pussy, which was, well, Aunt Fanny, which is what you called your thingy, I think. Your robot. Person in robot. Her. You called her Aunt Fan. Oh, no, Aunt Fanny. We have to call it Aunt Fan, because Fanny is pussy! Because you didn't know that before. Because not every English person doesn't rat on about that. But well. Oh god, don't fucking pin me down here! Safer. You know what? Oh shit. Oops. Oh, I don't even need any of this stuff. Oh well. Let's-a-go. Let's-a-go! Oh god. Back it up. Back it up. Oh, hello. Right. Oh god. Right, now go. We'll see. Nothing. Oh, no. I'm out.
I thought there was, but we weren't sure.
Come on, load. That's one thing I hate about this game at the moment. Loading screens on it. Oh no.
Get in here, hurry. Civil protection is on to us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhacks. We better get going before they sweep through here.
But this is another example of a glitch. So we go through here.